It has been said, what is love if not for forgiveness? Love literally defines forgiveness. When Jesus said, forgive and you will be forgiven, he was showing us the way to accept forgiveness for ourselves. For many people, their greatest need is to be able to forgive themselves. I've known so many people through the years that had something happened to them, they did something to another, and it has defined their whole life. They just stopped living at that point. When you carry the weight of self-condemnation because of something that happened a long, long time ago, even when a person is assured in church that God has forgiven them, they cannot forgive themselves. If we've found it difficult to forgive ourselves, let us take the positive step toward forgiveness by consciously and prayerfully forgiving everyone and everything toward which we have had an unloving thought or critical or resentful thought. Let our thought of forgiveness go out like a broadcast to all. If someone seems unkind, let our thought be inside of our mind, I forgive you. If someone seems lacking in consideration, again, I forgive you. If someone seems to be taking advantage of us, again, I forgive you. As we forgive ourselves, we are forgiven. As we forgive others, we are forgiven. And we're able to accept forgiveness and wear it. We no longer hold ourselves in condemnation, and we are free.